Hey everybody, this is Bill with NotaryCoach.com. Today I'm talking about the power of your personal network, your database, and cultivating relationships from that to help build your business. You know, I'm a huge proponent of the idea that you probably know everybody that you need to know to make more money in this business than you've ever made in your life, and more than you've ever thought possible. This, above anything else, you know, as a mobile notary and signing agent, this business is no different than any other service-based business. However, there's a lot of people who have been working this business either recently or maybe even for many years that might have slipped into taking advantage of it a little bit. They don't treat it with the respect that it deserves. And once you start doing that, once you start treating this like a business and you start really appreciating its dependency on relationship-based marketing and just relationships in general, you can thrive in this. Like, it'll blow your mind how well you can do at this. And it's not really hard work. It's real basic. It's like business 101 stuff, but there's a lot of people who do not apply it to this business for whatever reason that is. So if you're like me, and I know that you are if you're watching these videos, then you're ready to hustle. You're ready to do whatever it takes to make this business work for you. And by implementing specific business strategies that help you cultivate your network, you are going to be able to do that very, very quickly. In fact, tomorrow we're having a webinar in the Sign and Thrive course. It's one of our weekly Thrive Live webinars. We're featuring Tyler Botsford, who is a marketing expert. He's a serial entrepreneur, a fellow serial entrepreneur with me. He's got we're very like-minded in how we approach the world and business. And he has some very, very specific strategies. We kind of joined forces, and we're taking the techniques and the strategies that I'm teaching and implementing his updated tools and resources to really make that work. What's awesome about that is we're going to be talking about how to really build your personal network. And a lot of people don't even realize how powerful their personal network really is. Your network literally equals your net worth. The people that you know and the cultivation of those relationships is going to help you in all aspects of your life. This is really not just about your mobile notary and signing agent business. This is about your life success. And I talk about this a lot because this particular business, because of the flexibility that it allows, the unlimited income, and the legitimacy of this business, you know, something that you can be proud of, this is the perfect vehicle to make anything in your life possible and happen. So it all hinges on your personal network. You know more people than you realize. In fact, the average close connections that people have that you would actually invite to a wedding or a funeral is in the 150 per person range. So in today's modern age now, with social media and access to friends and connections all over the world, that actually triples, even sometimes up to 600 to 700 connections per person. So when you create your list, you literally want to go through and write every single person that you could possibly know. Go through your phone, your Facebook Messenger, your Instagram, emails, text messages, everything, and everybody that you work with, everybody in your family, everybody that you visit at grocery stores, you know, everybody that you have had any interaction with. Don't even worry about what you're going to say to them down the road. Just write it down. Get it out on paper or put it in a database so you know where it is. And then cultivate those through the tickle procedures where I talk about, where you just kind of touch base with everybody. You're going to use a combination of phone calls, email, text messages, one-on-one meetings, all to build this business. It'll blow your mind how much support you have. You're surrounded by people who want to love and support you and help you succeed in this business. The key is tapping into that, and a lot of people don't do it. Even some of the students that I talk to one-on-one coaching, they're very resistant to this. I don't think that there's some people who just don't believe that it's that powerful, that they don't know people who can make a difference. The thing is, we work in real estate. We are in the fringes of the real estate industry, and everybody knows somebody in real estate. So you're really just one, two, or three connections away from having the dream business that you've always wanted. Just one relationship away from making all of that happen. So definitely take that seriously. If you want to jump in on our Thrive Live webinar tomorrow, it's reserved just for students of Sign and Thrive. So you have to go to www.signandthrive.com to register for the course. Then get into the private Facebook group and you'll see the access information for that. If you're not ready to do that, that's okay too. Do some research on your own. Find out how to grow your network, how to cultivate that, how to communicate with it. Check out the 7 Levels of Communication, a great book that spells out exactly how you need to communicate with people and stay in touch with people. All right, guys, I hope that's helpful. This is Bill with NotaryCoach.com. Have a good day.